What are you stopping for? Come on, get going there.
Let me have a knife. Yeah. There you are.
All right, old boy.
Where's your father?
Garzo's taking him away.
I bet that little shrimp took him to the Lost City. We haven't a moment to lose. We've got to stop them before they get there. Stop!
Yip, yip.
Give me that. Where's your father?
I don't know.
Don't you lie to me. Since you don't know, maybe you do. Where's Manus? Maybe you can tell.
Try and find out.
You've been lying to me. What's the idea?
Min Rama says, white man, no die.
All right. You win. Go on, take him to my post.
I must find Manus.
Here's Manus and Gozo and one of our slaves.
Switch on the radio detector.
Yes, Master.
Gozo has deserted Manus. Get out there quick. I'll try to hold the longest off with the static machine.
Yes, Master.
Thank you.
white man trick. On the door, Fred.
Bringing in Grandpa, the giant maker.
You come.
So, you are the white doctor.
Manus is my name. My inventions were intended to benefit people, not to destroy them.
Then you refuse?
I must. Never again will I use my science for selfish motives.
We talk no more now. You're tired. You rest.
You come.
Did you have any luck with the old geezer?
With the help of that man, Andrews?
What? He turned you down.
I'll manage him.
Butterfield's got the same idea.
I'll manage him too. Remember, not a word to anyone. There's men used, even in the village.
I got you.
You here.
White girl, white man, come.
Why do you not eat, Manus?
I am worrying about my daughter.
But your daughter? She is safe.
She will soon be here.
Oh, that will take a great weight off my mind.
That is good. Is it true that you can make giants who can keep their own minds?
Yes. But Zulok would never permit me to do so.
Then if my men were made into giants, they would still know that Rama was their queen?
They would.
You and I, we will be friends.
Rama! There they are.
Come quick! You have done well, Butterfield. And you are the great white doctor, Menus?
Who? Him?
Him away. Except him. Menus, what have you done with him?
Who do you think you are? This is my village.
It was your village. Take him to the temple and sacrifice.
You're not condemning this man to death.
This is Africa. Come. Let me know if there is anything you need. I have so many things to say to you. Come.
Quick, Chet. Get me out of here.
Yes, all right.
Hurry. Hurry, Chet. My throat. That's it. Now my hands. You got another gun?
Yes.
Give it to me.
Here.
I'll fix her.
Just what's on your mind?
A little later, I will send for you.
I'll fix her. Listen, she's got the old man in the hut. She had him there before you got in.
So she's trying to pull a fast one on me, eh?
Sure. And she's falling for the fresh guy.
Yeah. And I'll get him at the same time. Come on.
I'll take half the horse and get the old man. You take the other half and get the girl.
Why hamper ourselves with the girl?
She's our club over the old man's head.
Oh, I see. She's in the hut near the post. I'll go through the opening.
I'll take my half and go straight in and get the old man.
Come on, half you fellas follow me.
Manus, you're coming with me.
Where to?
Never mind where. Come on.
Come here.
Listen, I've come to get you out of here. Come with me quickly.
But what about my father and Bruce?
Bruce is wounded at the edge of the village. Your father sent me for you.
Well, let's go.
No.
No, no, no.
Oh, here.
No.
Here, come on.
No.
Now, shut up. And keep your trap shut. Come on, quickly.
Where is he?
Over there.
Nadja!
Father!
How dare you treat us in this manner? Release my daughter at once!
No harm shall come to her. She's too valuable. Providing you agree to make all the giants I want.
No! No, Father! No!
Follow!
Come on.
Butterfield. You're yellow. Yellow clear through.
Oh, yeah?
What are you going to do?
You'll see. I may be a bad shot, Gordon, but this is once I'm not gonna miss.